Now that Ultimate Wrestling is brought to you by Aftershock Music Entertainment. 585-447-1368. www.facebook.com Aftershock Entertainment. Servicing Rochester and Buffalo area. Ultimate Wrestling presents. Now that's Ultimate Wrestling.
Dewey Murray versus Big Papa Chill.
Without further ado, this next match is number one fall. Make his way to the ring first.
Oh, we got our next match. Huh.
Papa Chill, man, he's been in the wrestling business for a long time. He used to be one half of the Generous Society with Ivy Green, who's now known as Robert Cook.
Chill.
Yeah, he kind of goes back and forth. Honestly, I wouldn't have been able to take the time. Never got into sports. It's always been wrestling. 24/7. The last 30 something years of my life. Watched for a long time on local television a show called Wrestling, which is playing the channel at the end.
He's a big fan of that show.
He used to imitate different wrestlers.
Kids really look up to him.
You
see, that's like role model for me. Work hard in anything you decide to do. Dewey hit the ring to go one-on-one with Big Papa Chill.
I've seen their fans behind him. He's fighting for her mother trucking to Murray. It is what it is. I've gone by it for years. I've gone by anything else different. Big Papa Chill had some huge weight loss over the past few years. He's still Hill would have a few years over the experience of doing Marty during Marty being a 14-year veteran, I believe. The Cobbett Show has been going on around 20 years or so.
Here we go.
Huge lockup. Very two big individuals.
Clean break, surprisingly. You don't see that now very much now being in this business.
Absolutely not.
And the crowd behind him. Now we're tying up again. Do we to the ropes? Do we get a clean break again? No, we don't. Here, left. Third. Do your reverses. Clothesline. Another clothesline by Dewey. And Chill back to the floor. Seems to be a theme here with Big Pop Chill, doesn't it?
Smart veteran move, though, when your opponent seems to be getting the better of you. What's the better idea than taking a break? Catch your breath, get your mind back together, maybe work on a strategy.
Double attempt on the back of Dewey. Forearm. Another forearm to the back of Dewey. Right to the back. That can't be comfortable. Dewey fight back. These two big men are just pounding on each other at this point.
Let's do setting up here.
Oh! Face first! Unforgiving.
Huge collision.
Just in time.
He might have had him.
Big body slam and down.
Wow. Huge impact.
Off the ropes. Chill. Mic drop. Going for the cover. One. Two. Kick out on two by Dewey. Forearms are back. Chill. Firmly in control of the match at this point.
Taking it to her.
Irish Hook into the corner, follows it up. Misses the splash. Splash up his arm.
Wow.
Dewey connects. There's one more to the audience, and they are loving the idea. Another splash. Oh. Chill reverses into clothesline cover. One, two. Shoulder up just in the nick of time. Not done yet.
Dewey Murray is not an easy opponent to defeat now. The man has so much fighting moves with Big Boss.
Shots. Irish Whip.
That's why he is here in Ultimate Wrestling. He is one of the best.
With right back breaker. Couldn't keep him up. Cover. In.
Other than side slam, side blast. Way to Dewey. Chill. Not able to hold him up.
Fight back. He's got the upper hand. Irish Whip.
Puts him off.
Neither man moved. Pair of clothesline. Elbow drop.
Competitors still on their feet.
Roll up. One, two, three.
Nope.
I thought he had the death on.
I thought he did too, honestly.
So, no, I don't think this is good. I was
wrong. Choke slam.
Chill with the choke slam. Cover. One, two. Kick out by Dewey.
The fight shown here from Dewey Murray, the real mother trucker. The fight in this guy is unbelievable. Going to go for next.
He's going for another chokeslam. No! Dewey blocks it. Series of elbows. Chokeslam of his own.
No ball.
And backbreaker. One, two, three. Dewey gets the victory. victory for Dewey Murray. Here we go again, fans. Dewey Murray capitalizing, taking advantage, getting up for the cover. 1, 2, 3. Impressive win from Dewey Murray. The Edge of Darkness. Picking up Chill. What a
loyal show. Shiner showing respect between the two matches.
I love seeing it. We don't see it as often as I'd like to see it, especially here in Ultimate Wrestling.
Incredible shot by both men. Dewey Murray picking off the victory. Going over to see his young fans.
They love this guy. Just 100% every time.
Hard not to love Dewey.
Show, anniversary showdown. I went through three stages of hell against Venomous. And Venomous, he brought the warden. But I remain still the Ultimate Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. But that's not where it ends. See, in life, you don't get complacent. You always strive for more. So that's why I'm issuing an open challenge to anybody in this locker room, because I'm gonna prove that as UW champion, I'm ready for anything. Ladies and gentlemen, taking on this open challenge, heading from Sin City, weighing in at less than your mama, more than your daddy, here's Johnny Cadillac.
Serious trouble here. I was gonna overcome all odds. We gained that very same title. We lost 2 months ago.
Oh, let's flip it over!
Get in the
this match has been determined a no contest.
Sweet versus Johnny Cadillac.
This next match is set for one fall. Come on, your referee for this match, unfortunately, is James Leon.
No, James Leon is not a fan favorite in Hamilton Wrestling. He's what's in the pocket of Kendall James.
Making his way to the ring first.
We have Rob Sweet coming to shoot the ring here in this next match.
Former four-time Hamilton Wrestling World Champion.
Rob seems to be in a pretty safe mood tonight, having a steel chair come here to the ring.
He wants nothing but revenge on Johnny Cam.
He's been battling for months on the mat.
Long time.
Rob's got the mic.
Listen, Johnny Cadillac's been a thorn in my side for a long time now. That piece of garbage has cost me the UW Heavyweight Championship not once, but twice. And last time, he allowed it to go into the hands of Kendall James. And Kendall James, don't think I forgot about you. The Johnny Cadillac, last time at Batavia Downs, it took half the UW locker room to keep it from me.
Behind you, Johnny. Oh. Cadillac coming up behind Rob Sweet with his hat. Face first into the chair.
It's not a surprise. Cadillac is the opportunist.
Over the top. Cadillac sending Rob Sweet into the first row. These two cannot stand each other.
It's been going on since the month of October.
Cadillac continuing the assault at ringside. Face first into the ring apron.
Reigning world champion at the time, Rob Sweet called an open challenge. Johnny Cadillac accepted. The match ended with Sweet.
With Cadillac. Kick to the face.
Was Sweet able to get a pinning combination crucifix on the Cadillac.
Rape across the back. Cadillac brutally attacking. Back first into the ring post.
Cadillac retaliated with an attack, which got him another opportunity for the belt.
Rob Sweet starting to fight back.
They both got counted out. And then they fouled up with a matchup where Johnny Cadillac had submitted Rob Sweet. After working on his leg repeatedly with a steel chair, he gave him the Cadillac Converter, which is a version of the figure four, while sitting in the steel chair.
Back first into the mat, Rob Sweet reverses.
Having to think about his future.
Cadillac catches him. This isn't gonna. Back first into the wall. Come on, can somebody come out and stop Cadillac brutally attacking Rob Sweet?
This is the third time we've seen Cadillac do this very same maneuver to Rob Sweet. Dragon Lions, a main event 34. That's how Cadillac was able to get the win through the count out. Doing that very same maneuver, running in just underneath the count of 10.
Rob, what's he going to do with it? Rob Sweet looks to be practically unconscious. Can we get somebody out to stop this? Cadillac rolling up the seemingly lifeless body of Rob Sweet back into the ring. Can we finally get the, just be merciful, pin him, and get this over with?
Not looking for Rob Sweet.
There's the bell. Over the showboating on behalf of Johnny Cadillac. Finally, down for the cover. One, two, kick out by Rob Sweet.
Oh, wow.
Rob is not going down that easy. But Right hand by Rob. No.
Sweet. Up here.
Elbow. Irish whip into the corner. Cadillac fouls it in with a clothesline.
Show will show here. Just too sweet, Rob. Sweet.
Double arm DDT. Can Cadillac capitalize and make the cover? And one, two, kick out. Cadillac is not ready to be defeated yet. These two have no love lost for each other. Irish whip in the corner. Cadillac now follows it up in the clothesline.
And serious impact.
Cadillac going for the cover. One, two, kick out.
Unbelievable fight here shown.
I could not agree.
Former four-time world champion. Which he'd won that belt four times in a period of 9 months.
That is an unbelievable run.
9 months. Four times.
Cadillac's got the chair. Right to the back.
DQ. Disqualification for Cadillac.
That could not have seemed any more intentional, any more deliberate on behalf of Johnny Cadillac.
Your winner via disqualification.
Rob Sweet gets the victory. Belly to back suplex. Johnny Cadillac doesn't seem done yet, and this is much more than the referee can handle. Can we get some help to ringside?
That's the problem I noticed with Johnny Cadillac. He does not know.
Another belly to back.
When it's done. He does not know how to drop things, how to let bygones be bygones, how to move on. He's always stuck in the past.
These two men clearly hate each other, and there is no end to this rivalry in sight. A third belly to back on behalf of Rob Sweet, on behalf of Johnny Cadillac. Rob finally rolling away out to the floor.
Cadillac has no remorse.
Cadillac has the chair. What is he going to do now?
No remorse showing. No remorse showing for Rob Sweet. Again, as a steel chair.
I don't like where this is going at all, Dave.
This is not.
He's got it around the neck. No, no, not into the ring post.
Don't do it. Don't do it, Cadillac.
Oh, right into the ring post.
Oh, my God.
We need to get medical attention out for Rob Sweet immediately.
He might have just sent Rob Sweet's career.
There's no telling. Neck, jaw, throat. There's a number of injuries that he possibly could be facing.
Definitely looks
cuts
free. Rob Sweet has no idea where he is. At this point tonight, he is the victor in name only. As Johnny Cadillac is walking out of the building tonight. Same necessarily cannot be said for Rob Sweet. Rob's checking out Rob. Unfortunately, Johnny Cadillac may have ended this feud once and for all.
Ended Rob Sweet's career. We see here, chair shot in the back causing Cadillac disqualification. And his vicious, uncalled for act for Cadillac. Possibly ending the career, Rob Sweet.
Thank you for watching Ultimate Wrestling.